Hi everyone, my name's Tony Peterson, and I'm a college filmmaking student. It's a pretty wild ride so far. I get to learn everything from history of film, to film terminology, to writing about films, and now I get to finally make them. Super cool, right? Well, mostly. It's interesting, but I won't lie. It's pretty hard for me at the moment. I've spent all day trying to find something to film, but my brain just had to do brain things. It's an ADHD thing. You probably wouldn't get it. Well, okay, maybe you would. Let me explain. Whenever I have tasks I need to finish, I have a hard time finding the energy to even start them. I have to record footage, type a script, record the voiceover. It sounds easy for the average person, but clearly I'm not the average person. When I turn this thing in, I'm probably not gonna get much sleep. Not only because I'm recording this at the last minute, but also because I'll be worried about whether or not I'm doing this filmmaking thing right. So if you're watching this right now, I ask, what do you think about this film? Did it move you? Did it engage you? Thank you and good night.
Okay, everybody, let's give Tony a round of applause. So who wants to start? Dom?
Yeah, I really liked this. I wish I came up with this idea.
Oh, damn. Well, thank you.
Yeah, I have ADHD too, and there were many times where I just thought about giving up altogether.
Dude, same here. I was like, so you're telling me I could have done this the whole time?
All right. Thank you for your opinions and your thoughts. Now it's time for mine. Tony, it is clear that you waited until the very last minute to cobble your project together in very little time. Now, with that said, what you did with what little you had was absolutely genius. I don't remember the last time I had a student who was able to make an idea out of having no idea, and to do it in a way that was just so profound. Well done, Tony.
Jess, are you sure about this Tony guy? It's our first meeting and he's already running late.
Look, he may not be the most punctual guy out there, but he's got potential. I can feel it.
Yeah, of course. The guy who constantly writes movies about having no real ideas being laid on the first meeting is very promising.
Yes, it is. For a guy with no ideas, he could write in a pretty clever way.
Hi, admirable plotters.
Yes, that would be us. Anthony Peterson?
Uh-huh. I'm sorry I'm late. Traffic was...
Oh, Mr. Peterson, you're more than good. Right, guys? Please, take a seat.
Thank you.
I see you're dressed to impress.
Well, I googled how to impress for your first job interview, and it said that I should dress up.
How old are you?
23.
And this is your first job?
Well, I used to work at the movies, but then I got laid off back when the lockdowns happened, and my life just got kind of busy, I guess. ADHD is a crazy thing.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Come on now. You'll have to excuse Riley. They're the sarcastic one.
Wait, what?
Let's start with your portfolio, shall we?
Yes, that's why I'm here. What do you think about it?
Well, I for one quite enjoy what I've seen.
I think that your monologues are very engaging and quite relatable at times.
Thank you.
With that said, the general premise...
Well?
Well, they're kind of...
Well, movies are boring and repetitive and you have no real ideas.
Riley, shut the fuck up. Your films are fine. It's just Riley just doesn't like anything.
Look, your movies aren't bad. They just revolve a little bit too much around you.
Yes, that. And, like, there's nothing wrong with making personal movies. It just becomes a bit boring when it becomes about you and how you make your movies.
Yeah, like, let's look at your horror movie, The Night Before the Due Date.
Who could be calling out a time like this? Professor Conroy? Is everything okay?
Tony, I've changed my mind on the extension. I'll need your assignment by tomorrow.
What? No, you can't do that!
Sure I can. I just did. Finish it tomorrow, or else...
Or else what? You gonna kill me or something?
You'll see.
You don't scare me. I'm going back to sleep. What the hell is this? Fine.
And your sports film, Procrastination Underdog.
Time to tell Professor Calvin I need more time. So, does this mean I'm not getting the internship?
Let's talk it over. Okay, Tony. If you want to work with us, we want you to pitch a movie that doesn't explicitly focus on your lack of film ideas.
Oh.
We'll give you a week. How about that?
I see.
You think you can do it?
Yes. Yes, I can.
Come get just a little closer. You could change my mind. Straight from black to white.
Hello, sir. My name is Charlotte. I will be serving you tonight. Can I start you off with something to drink? Sir? Sir.
Oh, shit. Oh, hello, ma'am.
Hi, my name is Charlotte. Can I start you off with something to drink?
Well, that's a good question, isn't it? I'm not sure if I quite know the answer to it yet.
Well, that's more than okay. I'll give you a couple of
minutes. Is it okay? Because I spent my whole life believing in the notion that if I wanted something, I couldn't just procrastinate and make a decision as to what it was. I just had to pick something right now.
Sir, this is just a restaurant. I can assure you that...
And if I didn't decide right away, you know what would happen? I would enter adulthood just being this aimless, confused, immature, and like pathetic little dumbass. And look at me now. Can I get a root beer, please?
Of course. Coming right up.
Thank you.
Peterson?
Oh, fuck. What is it? Oh, shit. Hey, George.
Tony fucking Peterson. My guy. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Do you want to talk about it, bro?
Fuck it. No, I'm not. I've been considered for a summer internship with the Admiral Otters, you see.
Admiral what now?
Otters. It's like a filmmaking word.
That's right, you do film stuff now. I remember seeing you in a video of you talking to the camera a while ago.
You saw that? George, how did you see that? I didn't post that anywhere.
Well, my ex-girlfriend and I were in a group chat together. She posted it there. And I was like, hey, I graduated with him.
Your ex-girlfriend.
Kylie Berger.
Kylie Berger? How did she... Oh, yeah, the shared drive.
That was a pretty clever idea. I mean, making a movie about having no real movie ideas. Why don't you just do that again?
Did do it again. And again. It's pretty much all I make now. That's the problem. I have to come up with an idea other than that one in a week, and I can't think of a damn thing. And believe me, I've been trying.
Are you sure about this, Vince? Come on, can't be that hard. I'll grab the top, you grab the bottom. The sucks is easier said than done. Maybe so, but...
And now I only have like a day left now, and I still have like... nothing.
I mean, there is one other option.
Oh, what's that?
Kylie's brother has a home dispensary in his basement.
Dispensary? Like, drugs?
Mm-hmm. Last I knew, they were working on an infused gummy bear or something like that.
I don't know, man. I don't really do drugs. Hey man, I took the gummy and I'm not feeling anything.
He said it should work in like 30 minutes.
It's been an hour.
Oh, we'll give it a little bit more time.
No dude, I really don't have time for this. I'm busy as hell tomorrow, so I'm just gonna go to bed.
Listen bro, I'm not the one who made the shit, so don't. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I just saw, like, a huge gummy bear pop out of my closet and say hi to me.
That's exactly what you just saw, Tony.
Oh, fuck, he's feeling it, isn't he?
No. No, I'm not.
I don't know, man. That's exactly what I saw when I tried it.
I refuse to believe that.
Okay, buddy. Listen, this is about to get pretty ugly, so I'm gonna go to bed. Good night.
No, wait! Asshole!
Huh? It's gone!
No, I'm not.
Whoa! Okay.
No, this cannot be happening. You know what? No. I'm just gonna close my eyes. When I open them, it's gonna be gone. It's gonna be all gone. One, two, three.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
What do you want?
Can I be in your movie?
Why?
I just want to be in your movie. Can I? I want to bring my friend too.
Your friend?
This guy's making a movie? I wanna come. Make that three.
Oh yeah, you're pretty good.
You ask?
Okay, good. That shit really hit you last night. You were freaking the fuck out.
What are you talking about? Oh. Yeah.
You get any ideas?
Um,
I'm not sure what to make of this.
What do you mean? What is it?
I just drew a gummy bear with the letters WTF next to it.
Huh. Interesting.
But is it interesting enough to make a movie about?
I don't know, man. Maybe there is. WTF can mean anything.
Yeah, like, what the fuck kind of movie do I make?
Well, bam. There's your movie.
No, dude. They said it can't explicitly be about...
My bad. What about...
Hey, George. I'll call you back. Explicitly. But they never said implicitly.
Scene 7B, take 8.
I see. Must be a lot of hard work constantly making movies about having no real ideas.
Oh, yeah. ADHD is a crazy thing.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Come on now. Yeah, just excuse Riley. They're the sarcastic one.
Wait, what?
Hey, guys. You're gonna hear me talk about Death Note because he hasn't cut out. I hope this helps.
Well,
lonely men.
I was gonna say,
lonely
men.
Yeah,
like, there's
an audience.
Men. Why not women?
I'm sure there's also plenty of women.
Anthony Peterson?
Oh, God, no. Uh huh.